Welcome to the Apostle Islands, an amazing hidden treasure in the waters of Lake Superior, just off the northern Wisconsin coast. This group of 22 islands forms the Apostle Islands National Lakeshore, a protected area established in 1970. Spanning over 69,000 acres of land and water, these islands are a haven of natural beauty, diverse ecosystems, and tons of fun activities. The Apostle Islands are famous for their stunning and diverse landscapes. You'll be wowed by their incredible sandstone sea caves, sandy beaches, and towering cliffs, which were formed over a billion years ago. In the summer, you can paddle through these caves in a kayak or small boat, and in the winter, they turn into magical ice caves, perfect for a snowy adventure. The islands are home to a variety of ecosystems, from old-growth forests and wetlands to unique habitats like bogs and sand pits. The rich biodiversity supports an array of plants and animals, including black bears, white-tailed deer, bald eagles, and many migratory birds. It's a bird watcher's paradise, especially during migration seasons. The Apostle Islands have a rich history going back thousands of years. The Ojibwe people have lived here for centuries and still have a strong presence. French explorers named the islands in the 17th century, thinking there were 12 main islands, hence Apostles Islands. In the 18th and 19th centuries, European settlers arrived and the islands saw booming fur trade, logging, and fishing industries. You can still spot old logging camps and fishing villages that tell the story of the island's industrious past. Today, the Apostle Islands are a playground for outdoor lovers. Whether you're kayaking through sea caves, hiking scenic trails, camping under the stars, sailing the open waters, fishing for trout and salmon, or enjoying the winter sports like cross-country skiing and snowshoeing, there's something here for everyone. The islands also boast several historic lighthouses, each with their own story. These lighthouses guided ships through Lake Superior's tricky waters and are now iconic landmarks and must-see attractions. First up, the Raspberry Island Lighthouse, known as the Showplace of the Apostles, beautifully restored to its 1920s glory. Then there's the Devil Island Lighthouse, surrounded by dramatic sea caves. The Sand Island Lighthouse, made from local brownstone, is an architectural beauty. And finally, the Outer Island Lighthouse, standing tall at 90 feet, marking the northeastern tip of the islands. The National Park Service does a fantastic job preserving the natural and historical treasures of the Apostle Islands. Efforts to maintain the environment and historical structures ensure that future generations can enjoy this special place. Guided tours and ranger-led programs provide fascinating insights into the area's history and natural beauty. Apostle Island Cruises offer awesome boat tours around the National Lakeshore, giving you spectacular views of the islands, sea caves, historic lighthouses, and wildlife. These tours leave from Bayfield, Wisconsin, and range from short scenic rides to longer trips with island stops for hiking and exploring. From exploring ancient sea caves to learning about the Great Lakes history, there's something here for everyone. Dive into the tranquil beauty of the Apostle Islands National Lakeshore and discover the rich heritage that makes this place a true gem of the Great Lakes. For more information on tours and activities, check out the official Apostle Islands Cruises website and plan your visit today.